it's my birthday.
Bruce, you are
breaking
up at 7 times.
Yeah,
it's
my birthday.
Bruce, you are breaking up at 7 times.
7 isn't enough. I need to yell at window.
Times. I know you're excited, Emperor, but you need to keep it down.
Bruce,
happy birthday.
Now yell it out all you want.
Today is my birthday.
Okay, I think I'm done.
Great.
Now, Bruce,
me,
Rosie, and Daisy are going to get a makeover for the pretty after party. We will be back in about 30 minutes.
So, goodbye!
Okay, so tell you, what will be at the party?
There will be lots of cool stuff.
Phoenix Hyper,
cake,
games,
cake,
desserts, and cake.
And most importantly,
there will be cake to my well as well.
Next!
I'll go first.
Okay, little girl. What's your name?
Daisy, call me Daisy. I'm Daisy's mother's sister, and I want to go to make her look pretty for your daddy's birthday today, and I want to look pretty.
Okay, let's get started with this one.
Okay, well, this is going.
I'll go Anna to tell her about Bruce's birthday.
Hello!
If it's Anna Marquez,
yes, Doris,
what is it?
Well?
Today Bruce is having a birthday party.
Really?
That's amazing.
Yeah!
I was wondering if you could come over.
The party starts at somewhere 6 o'clock.
Of course,
I have some news to tell you too.
What is it?
Well, I heard that in 3 days an hour we go out. I don't know if this is true.
Okay, see you later.
Hey, bye!
Thanks for the makeover. Here is your money.
Hey guys, we are back.
Wow, you three look stunning.
Alright.
Before we start the party, I will call Anna to see if they are coming or not because it has already passed 6 o'clock.
Hi Anna.
Now are you coming or not?
Well guys, we would just take over early if my brother would want to stop playing on your active.
Okay,
bye. You guys go, I'll get her there.
Now Dora, if you don't get off your laptop, you will be grounded.
Hey, listen to me young lady.
Dora,
Dora.
Dora the Explorer.
Dora, 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 Dora.
That does it Dora, I am going to yell
I'm only here for as long as you can.
Even the
arrow didn't work.
What should I do now?
Oh wait, I have a great idea.
Dora, I bought you a new iPad.
Yes, yes, yes.
Show me the new iPad.
Yeah.
I actually didn't get you the iPad.
I said that because I wanted you to get off the computer.
Because it crashes mostly and we need to go now.
Get ready and then we're leaving.
Hi everyone, we finally made it.
Yay!
Let's party!
Yeah, I am gonna drink so much wine today.
I'm gonna be able to do crazy things when we get drunk.
Can you at least let me live on my birthday?
Fine!
Huh? What happened?
As I said, you got drunk on your birthday and you passed out.
Okay.
You were super drunk.
Oh, come on! I wasn't that drunk!
Well then, let me tell you all the crazy things you did when you were drunk. First you thought that cartoons were happening in real life, and you were looking under every rock you found on the street yelling, "Where are you, Patrick Star?"
Well, that isn't actually that bad!
And not done, you thought video games became real too, and you were feeding Kyle a mushroom. Also you were yelling at him, "Grow Mario, grow!"
Okay, that's kind of embarrassing.
Oh, and this is the worst one of all. You asked me if I was single.
Uh-oh.
Even though you asked me, you still tried to
cheat on me, you cheating bastard.
Dad, you were saying?
I know, I was drunk at the party and did three crazy things.
No, Dad, you did four crazy things.
Really? I only know about that big story. Mario entered the doors.
The fourth thing is that you called a taxi to take us home.
Wait, what's wrong with that?
The party was a terrible backyard.
Okay, now I'll go downstairs and eat my breakfast.
Daddy, it's 5 p.m.
Alright, at least I can say that the yesterday's party was amazing.
Dad, the party was 3 days ago. You were asleep for 71 hours. Well, Elena was right. The power did go out.
Okay, when will the power come back?
Well, now it's 5 p.m. and the power will come back at 6 p.m.
Oh, thank God.
Tomorrow,